Vive la difference. That's French for long live the difference. Now, float glass is different than the glass that we use for fusing. It's not inferior and it's not superior. It's just different. We're going to look at some of the many ways that it is different. Advantages. Low cost. Float glass costs less than half the price of the cheapest art glass. It's often even free as scraps. Widely available. Window glass is everywhere. If you can't get window glass, it's unlikely you can get any glass of any kind. Variety of thicknesses. Float glass is available from as thin as 1 millimeter to about as thick as you want. Greater clarity. Even regular window glass with its slight blue-green tint is a lot clearer than any art glass. Crack resistance. Float glass is less susceptible to thermal shock. It can be ramped in your kiln at almost twice the speed of art glass. Stiffer. This allows it to be fused more vertical than art glass. Makes possible projects that are completely impossible with art glass. Harder. Because float glass is a lot harder, it can be even used for shelves and dams and molds.